October's march is upon us, and the excitement is simmering like a batch of hunter's stew. Every team's mantra, prepare the same way each week. But it's tough to ignore the three-week stretch that awaits the Wolverines, Wisconsin, MSU, and Penn State back-to-back.
This definitely is the defining part of the season. This defines everything that you want to do, you know, pertaining to this season. You know, if you want to go play for the Big Ten, these games is what the games you need to win to get there.
The games we played before, the teams weren't as good stat-wise or how the teams we're about to play, you know, so you just go in like, all right, let's meet the schedule. If you ain't have your stuff together the last couple weeks, make sure your stuff together when we play these games.
Adding to the frenzy of this one, ESPN College Game Day and the sixth home night game in program history.
You want to get out there and just hit everything you can, make every play that you can. But it's just the fact that it's night, you know, you got the stars on top of you, you got the lights, the crowd screaming, you know, that's just like another level of play.
I know the fans gonna be electric, and you know, the Big House, you know, just does something to my soul, you know, every time I go out there and hear 110,000 screaming my name, screaming the team's name, you know, I just feel like, you know, that just gives that team that extra upbeat, that extra, you know, that extra quickness, that extra goal, that extra strive, you know, to be great.
Playing a night game on Primetime Network, you know, growing up, that's what you watch. You know, you watch night games, and you got so used to playing that night in high school. And just getting back in the atmosphere, you know, that means everything.
The Wolverines are prepping for a red and white tank making its way across the upper Midwest.
They bring a, you know, a big physical team every year, and they're, you know, one of the top teams in the Big Ten, as are we, and it's just going to be a great battle as it has been for the last few years.
This time around, the Maize and Blue are fueled by the sting of last year's loss in Madison.
As a defense, I just felt like we had them. You know, first eight possessions, they had about like two, three first downs. You know, we had them where we wanted them, and we let that out our hands.
We had it and then kind of lost it at the end. So not a fan of losing any team, especially when, you know, we had the game so close. And it's definitely one that you need to win if you want to win the Big Ten and move on.
Foot meets leather at 7:30. For MGoBlue.com, I'm Ed Kingerski.